lady. Sup, hoes?
Hit it.
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. Out of room on my bench here. I don't have room for my bog. We got two cans of the lightweight bog. And then we got two cans, not talking about the bird, a Bondo glass. Because when I use Rafa's Bondo glass, I buy him more Bondo, unlike him. He uses my paint, I tell him to buy me another can, he buys me another can and doesn't give it to me, he just hides it in his cabinet. Like some sort of bread stealing cuck. Cuckleberry loaf. Applying bog. Ooh! I'll let that dry, hit it with the DA, put another coat on. While that's drying, I'll sand down these low spots and apply some lightweight bog on this door.
Ooh!
Dude, this one's so much fuller than the last one I bought. That last one was down to here. They owe me a can, dude. Fucking those motherfuckers. I'm gonna drive my van into Home Depot and body work it inside so I don't have to. That goddamn rotisserie for this thing. If I had a rotisserie, I could rotate this so that I could sand this upside down, you know? It would be a lot easier. Whose idea was this? Thank you. Still not perfect. Got some low spots still. This was like, I don't know if there was a dent down here or if I warped the shit out of it low. That's pretty good, dude. Yeah, it's gonna look good painted, dude.
Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training.
Open another JDM Speed Motor, baby. Oh. Since this works so well on the slider, we'll throw one in the passenger door. We'll read the instructions. Oh. Are we done yet? Oh no. This bracket may be too large. Ugh. Oh no. Will it fit?
Okay, I gotta pull a couple rods off of here.
I got the outside lock rod and the outside handle rod I need to pull out. And then I gotta figure out which one is the... Where did I put it last time? I forgot how I did it. There we go.
Ooh, ooh!
Here's a clip and a long rod from the slider.
Removal of the latch Rodney. Oh, come on out of here, Rodney. Rodney, give me a noise. Ooh.
Look at that. Look at that little short, stubby little nubby.
What do you think of this? Rodney's little nub. Rodney has a small nub. We're gonna hook the rod into place. We're gonna give it a yank. Oh, yeah. It works swell. Now, will it fit? Will she blow? Oh yeah, look at her. Look at her blow. This one's gonna have four bolts. Maybe we could just put two in there. Cheese ball it. Look it. You see this? The seam sealer doesn't seem to be sealing. Look, look at that little shit booger. Fido, did you put this turd back there, Fido? You bad little dog. This is where I found you, isn't it? Was it this door or was it the other door? Was it this one or was it... Oh, wait. I'm selling these new specially designed hardware trays. I just got a bunch. It looks like a Bondo lid, but it's not, I swear. All right, we're gonna get this in there and smack this little tool with this little hammer here like this. And it's gonna create an out dent as a reference point.
All right, now I'm gonna smack it this way. Now we're gonna rest the tip of the unibit into our dimple.
I'm gonna give her a zap.
Whoa, shit, that's too big. Okay, let's grind this corner.
that. Custom bracket, baby.
Oh, that feels really good for some reason.
Oh, excuse me, can I help you?
I'm sorry, I didn't see you. They come in.
Check that baby out.
Check out this nut.
Will she pop? I just have the rod hooked on there now just to make sure the length is good. I'll make sure it works, then I'll figure out how to make the rod stay on, put the clip on the top. Oh, whoa! Holy moly! That thing popped off like a goddamn gunshot, baby. Holy shit, blew the rod off. Holy, it's too powerful. It's far too powerful for its own good. She's got some yank to her. What do you think of that, Fido? Damn, she got some yank. That popper be yanking. Will she pop?
I thought I got electrocuted, but I poked my finger with a piece of copper. So I thought it felt like an electrocution.
What the fuck? Suspense is killing me. Well, get in there, you stupid. Oh my. Fucking Rodney. God damn. This side's a little different than the other side. Our free tab on the latch doesn't have, it won't fit a clip. So I gave this a loop. We're gonna try to hook it in there and bring it down. And then the clip actually fits onto the JDM Speed Motor popper. So I should be able to clip this bottom. Boom. She's clipped.
That's probably better than the other side.
That way it won't come off the top because of the nature of the loop. Because of the swoop of the loop. And we got an OEM Chevy clip on our JDM Speed Motor. Will she pop? Without losing a Rodney. We can't be losing a rod.
Ooh, that's not good. She didn't yank that time. Oh, that's okay.
Ooh, we got sparks flying off the battery.
There we go.
Cool. Cool, this popper's in and popping. It's on and popping, baby. The rod's in there. Now I'll need to find a cool door boot, a nice rubber boot for the door jamb. I'll need some hinge pins for the driver's door. And then I think I want to find some slightly bigger nipples here. Because if we get a slightly larger nipple, these will pop open fine. Yeah, buddy. That's three doors down, one to go. We still have some body work to do. We gotta deal with the contacts for this door. So the driver and passenger door will be off the remote since we have two triggers off the alarm. We'll put a button on the dash for the slider and the back door. It would be kind of nice to be able to pop all doors off the remote. Maybe there's another way we could squeeze a
another channel out of there, or another output out of the Avatol. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow for another bass van vlog.
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.